Welcome to a new workout. Today we're going to do a butt and thigh workout. All you need is an exercise mat for the floor exercises. So get ready and let's start. Okay, here we go, starting this workout with a short warm-up. Then we go over to the main workout. First of all, side steps. In that warm-up, to get the heart rate up a little. Warm up the muscles, mainly in the lower body, because today is a lower body burn workout. All exercises are for the glutes, the hamstrings, the inner and outer thighs, all lower body today. So keep on stepping, warm up. And after the steps, we're going to do some warm-up exercises, of course, for the lower body. Main workout today, 10 different exercises. 4 of them are standing and 6 of them are floor exercises. We do a sequence of 50 seconds on, 10 seconds active rest. After the 10 exercises, we have a water break, repeating the set again. And then at the end, we're going to do some stretching exercises. But first, warm-up time. Final seconds. And then we're going to add a little pulse. All right, now, so step and pulse. Not too deep, just a little, to warm up the quads, the glutes a little bit. So the first one was just high up standing side steps. Now add a little pulse. Bend the knees a little. Speed it up. Get the heart rate up. Warm up yourselves. Little side steps, little pulls. A few more seconds and then going to do some side lunge pulses to stretch the inner thighs a little bit. And of course, warming up the glutes and the legs a little bit more. Final ones. And that's it. Come into a wide stand. Toes are pointing a little bit to the outside, upper body straight up, and then we're going to pulse from right to left. Big stance so you can feel the stretch in your inner thighs a little bit. Warming up, press the knees outside, feel that in your outer thighs a little bit. Pulses from left to right. And we're going over for the singles. Press the knees out, feel that stretch in the inner thighs. And of course, squeeze the glutes. Lower that butt down. Just a few more seconds. And then we're going to bring the feet together. So come on, final ones. And that's it. Feet are going together on hip width, knees are bent, and then we bend over. Try to touch the floor if you can, and then stretch out your legs. Roll up, bend, touch, stretch out. Roll up, bend, touch the floor, stretch your legs. Feel that stretch in your hamstrings. Down, it's the back side of your leg, and come up. Bend over, bend, feel that in your glutes. Then stretch out your legs and roll up. Bend it, stretch, roll up. We do 3 more. Stretch, roll. And the last one. Stretching up, roll up. And the final exercise of the warm-up, the hip openers. Take your time to open up your hip full circles as far as you can. Keep that upper body straight and focus on flexing your hips out. Lift that knee up, rotate, and bring that feet back. That's it. Try to make them as big as you can. Slowly and focus on your hips. Just a few more and then we're ready to go. Starting the main exercises. Lift up the knee, bring it to the outside. That's it. One more on left, And the final arm ride. And that's it. Shake out your legs. And now ready to go for to that main workout. It's a workout without equipment, but of course if you have ankle weights, you can wear them. And if you have a resistance band, you can add it on the upper part of your knees for a little bit more resistance. But do it body weight only, like me, if you want. The first exercise is the squat step. So we squat it down and come on up, step to the side. When you squat down, butt is going down, squeeze the glutes and come up. Ready? To the right. Step and come up. Step and come up. And I want to see deep squats. Press the knees out a little. Lower that butt down and squeeze it. That's it. It's not about the cardio. Deep squats, squeeze the glutes. That's it. Press it up and step. Press it up and step. That's it. Keep on going. Squat and steps. Press the knees out, squeeze the glutes, spread your heels into the floor. Keep your back straight. And that's it. Just a few more. We do 50 seconds on, 10 seconds active rest. So, final one. And that's it. The next exercise is the kickback standing ones. So slightly bend that standing leg and lift up your rear leg. Feel that in your glute, upper body straight up, come on. Lift up. Hold it a second, squeeze your glutes, and then tap your toes onto the floor. We do 25 seconds on one leg, then we switch over to the other side. Come on, hold it, squeeze the glute, feel that power. One more, and switch over. Find that balance, right leg is slightly bent. Keep that upper body straight up. You can bend over just a little bit for a better balance. And lift that left leg up. Hold it a second, squeeze the glutes. That's it. Almost there. Lift and tap. One more, and that's it. The next one is a lunge, and we do a pulse lunge. So we go into a wide, big step. We drop the rear knee down and pulse it up. So come on, down, up, down, up. Press that heel down into the floor, your front side, and really squeeze the glutes, working the quads, the glutes. Drop that knee to right above the floor. Keep your upper body straight up and press yourself back. That's it. 5 seconds left on this side. Oh, find your balance. One more. Switch over. Other side. Heel down into the floor. Pulse it up and down. That's it. Upper body straight. Squeeze your glutes. Focus on your quads and your glutes. Drop that knee. That's it. Final 5 seconds. And the last one. That's it. Come on up over to the side of our butt and the outer thighs. Going to do side leg lifts. 25 seconds on one side and then switching over. So come on, tap and lower down. Your knees slightly bent. Keep that upper body straight up. Work that from your butt and your outer thigh. Your standing leg is slightly bent. And do not bend that upper body to lift that leg up. Upper body straight. Focus on that lift. One more. And switch over. Tap and lift. Shoulders above the hips. Knees slightly bent. And lift that leg up. Feel it in the outer thighs. Come on, lift. Slowly up, slowly down. Final 5 seconds, and then we go to the floor. Up, one more. And that's it. Okay, grab your exercise mat. Going to the floor exercises, starting with the glute bridge. So shoulders down, heels are almost touching your butt. Press the hips up, lowering down. Up and down till right above the floor. So keep your hips up. Press the knees out a little bit. And when your hips are up, squeeze your butt. The glutes up. Up. Come on, keep them up. Don't touch the floor and press it. Press your heels into the floor. That's it. And really squeeze it up. Brace your hips up. Tuck that belly in. Final seconds. Last one. Press it up. And that's it. Okay, we stay on to the floor, but over to the side. Feet are on each other. What we're going to do is open up the knees and working that outer thigh. So elbows under your shoulder. Lift that knee up, lower down. Pulse it up. Of course, it's too easy. Lift that leg up all the way. Up, up. That's it. Come on, 25 seconds on one side. Then we switch. Final ones. Last one. And switch over to the other side. And lift it up. Come on. Knees going up and to the outside. If you want, feet together, lift it up. Keep your hips still. Only working the side part of your glute and the outer thighs. Come on. Lift it up. Final ones. And that's it. Okay, over to laying down on your back again. The next one is for the inner thighs. Legs are going straight up in the air. Tuck the belly in, your whole back is on the floor. Then open your legs and bring them up. Cross, cross, cross. It's a great one for the inner thighs. Bringing the legs up together and up. Cross your legs up. Pull your whole back into the floor, so tuck your belly in. That's it. And scissor. Great one for the inner thighs. Open your legs and bring together. Cross it. Left in front, right in front. 15 seconds left. Feel that in your inner thighs. Make them strong. Tone it up. 5 seconds, just a few more. Up. Last one. And lower down. Now we're going over to the other side. On your belly. The next one is for the glutes and the hamstrings. What we're going to do is we curl the knees and then bring the knees up the floor and then extend. Curl, extend, curl. But keep your knees off the floor, squeezing the glutes and bringing the heels towards your butt. Working the glutes and your hamstrings up. So keep on squeezing the glutes. Don't drop the knees on the floor and just curl. Lift the knees up and then make that curl. That's it. Come on. Keep squeezing. Lift the knees up and curl. Bring the heels in towards your butt and lower down to right above the floor. 5 seconds left. One more and that's it. Okay, over to the other side again. Two more exercises to go. The next one is the single leg bridges. So what we're going to do, one leg is on the floor, the other one is stretched out, and then make that bridge again. Push that hip up, squeeze the glute, and press that heel into the floor. Up. 25 seconds on one side, then we're switching over. Come on, press that hip up. Up. One more. And switch over. Left is on the floor, right is up. And press it up. Press it up. As high as you can. And squeeze the glute. Focus on your left one right now. Up. Up. 10 seconds. Come on, squeeze it up. And one more. That's it. Okay, over to the hands and knees for the final exercise. Finishing this set, we're doing the donkey kicks. So hands on your shoulders, knees under your hips, and then kick it up, up. And we make those pulses so we don't go in and out. Keep that knee up, and just make those pulses up. Press the heels into the floor, or into the ceiling, and then squeeze the glutes, that's it. Keep your back straight, tuck the belly in, and feel that squeeze on the glute. One more on this side. And switch over, other side. Keep your hips still and kick that leg up. Heels are going up to the ceiling. Squeeze the glutes. Focus on the glutes. Come on, final 10 seconds. Up, up, up. And that's it, final one. Okay, you made it to the first round. Now have your water break, drink some water, have your rest. And then I see you in the next round. We do the same 10 exercises, starting with the standing ones. And then on the floor, we finish with some stretching. Okay, here we go again for the second round, starting with the 4 standing exercises and then back to the floor for the 6 floor exercises. Starting with a squat sidestep, going to right, right now. Squat deep and come on, step up. Focus on the squat, squeezing the glutes, pressing the knees out, working the outer thighs as well. That's it. Back is straight, press the heels down. There you go. Second round. Come on, focus on the squat, squeeze the glutes. Halfway there. Come on up, squat it down. Press the knees out. Squeeze, 15 seconds. Tap and come up, final ones. And the last one, that's it. Over to the standing kickbacks, 25 seconds on one side, then we switch over. I start with kickback, my right leg. Left is slightly bent, upper body straight up. There we go, lift and tap. Focus on squeezing the glutes, lifting up. Hold a second, then slowly go down. That's it. Find that balance. Don't bend over too much, don't lift. Focus on the glutes. Last one, and over to the other side. Right leg is slightly bent. Now lift up that left leg. Tap and lift. Find that balance, engage your core. That's it, lift up. Squeeze it, hold it on top. Final seconds. Lift. And the last one, that's it. Over to the pulse lunges. One leg is going in front, the other one is to the back. We're going to drop that knee, pulse it up, press that heel down into the floor. There we go. And lift, lift. Press yourself up. Drop that knee till right above the floor. Focus on the glutes and the quads, that's it. Up, find that balance. Press it up. 5 seconds on this side and then switch over. Drop that right knee right now. Switch over and drop it. Straight into that lunge pulse. Repeating. Drop that knee, upper body straight up. And squeeze the glute. That's it. Come on, 10 seconds. Up. Final ones. Last one, up, and that's it. Come on up, shake it out. Over to the side leg lifts for the side of the glutes and the outer thighs. Weight is on your right leg, slightly bent, upper body straight, lift it up. And focus on lifting that leg up. Keep that upper body straight up and still. That's it. Come on, lift up. Working the outer thighs, side of the glutes. 5 seconds left on this side and then straight into the other. Up, final one. And switch over. Find that balance. Lift up. Upper body straight up, so do not bend that upper body over. Lift that leg. That's it. Standing leg is slightly bent. 10 seconds. Slowly lift up, slowly lower down. That's it. And one more. And back to the floor. Well done. We're starting first with a glute bridge, so come on, lay down. Press the heels into the floor. And hips are going up. So press the knees out a little, heels into the floor. Tuck that belly in. And press the hips up. Squeeze the glutes. Come on. Do not drop that butt on the floor. Just lower it down to right above the floor. And then press it up. That's it. Squeeze it on top. Lower down. Up. Come on. Just keep going. Press as high up as you can. 15 seconds. Up and lower down. Final ones. Come on, keep squeezing. Up. Last one. And that's it. Lower the butt right down. Come onto your side. We're going for the abductors. Elbows under your shoulder. And then just lift that knee up. Come on, 25 seconds on this left side. Lift up. Pulse it. Keep your hips still. And work the outer thighs. Your abductors, lift it up, knee up. 5 seconds and then straight into the other side. We're lifting up, over, last one, and switch over. Elbow under your shoulder and lift it up. No rest, lift that knee up, up. Feel that in that outer thigh. Keep your hips still, up, lift it up. Final 5 seconds. And the last one, that's it. Okay, lay down on your back. Legs are straight up in the air. Going over to do the scissors. Lifting the legs out and bring them together, cross. Out, cross, out, cross. Tuck the belly in, whole back is touching the floor, and it's a great one for your inner thighs by lifting the legs up. Come on. Grab the legs out as far as you can. Feel a little stretch on the inner thighs and then bring the legs back up. Keep your back on the floor. And come on, scissors up. Left in front and right in front. That's it. Keep working. Final 10 seconds. Inner thighs. Tone it up. That's it. Final ones. And the last one. That's it. Okay, over to the other side. Going to do those hamstring curls. Onto your belly. Lifting the knees up. And curl. Curl. So you keep your knees off the floor, squeezing the glutes, and then bring the heels towards your butt. So do not let your knees on the floor and curl. Lift them up and then curl. Focus on squeezing the glutes, working the backside of your legs, your hamstrings. That's it. Curl and drop the legs right above the floor and then curl again. Keep on going. Knees off the floor, 20 seconds left. Keep squeezing and curl, extend, curl, extend. Final 10 seconds. Come on, lift the knees up. Keep squeezing the glutes. Final ones. And that's it. Back to the other side again for the single glute bridges. One leg is going up in the air and the other one is pulling your hips up. So right leg is on in the air and press it up, up. Up. Press that heel into the floor. Bring that hip up as high as you can. Focus on squeezing that glute. Come on. Up. Lower down to right above the floor. 25 seconds on this side. Then we switch over. Final one. And switch. Right leg into the floor. Lift us up. And press it up. Come on. Lift up. Squeeze the glutes, press the hips up. You can do this. Up. Final final 5 seconds. And the last one. That's it. Over to the final exercise already. Donkey kicks. So hands under your shoulders, knees under your hips. Bringing that leg up and pulse it up. Come on, keep your hips still. And just bring that leg up, kick that heel up. Squeezing the glute. Come on, it's burning a little bit, but it's the final exercise. So come on, pulse it up. You can do it. Squeeze the glutes. Up, up. Final ones. And switch over. Come on, 25 seconds. Final ones. Kick it up. Hips are still. Squeeze the glutes. Up, up. Focus on your glutes. Tuck that belly in. Keep your back straight. 10 seconds. Feel that burn in the final seconds of this workout. That's it. And final one. Whew. Okay. Knees are going out a little bit. Bring your heels together and then sit back. Workout is over. Time to do some stretching. Walk your hands forward. Keep your back straight and press your chest towards the mat. Focus on your breathing and just relax a little bit. Knees are going out a little bit. You can feel that stretch in your glutes, your lower back. And just enjoy it. Focus on the breathing. Lower down your heart rate. You've finished the main workout, so now it's time to do some stretching. And when you're ready, then come on up. And we're going over to the other side, laying down, because we're going to do some stretches. So lay down, whole back is on the floor. And what we're going to do is picking the right knee, bring that knee towards your chest, towards your shoulder, feel that stretch in your glute, and then when you can, stretch that other leg out. Feel that stretch. Pull that knee towards your chest. And you can feel that stretch on your glute. Just hold it. And then switch over. Left is going down, right knee is going towards the chest, towards the shoulder. And the right left leg is stretching out. Feel that stretch on your glute, a little bit of your hamstrings. Hold it a few more seconds. And then relax, come on, and sit up. So roll up, going to do that butterfly stretch. So sitting straight up, your back is straight. Bring your heels, your feet together. And bring your heels as close to your body as you can. Grab your toes and then press the knees down to the floor. Upper body straight up and just press the knees down. You can feel that stretch on the inner thighs. If you want, you can help your knees a little bit by having your elbows on your knees and then press the knees down a little bit if you need that. And just then wiggle a little bit, pulsing the knees up and down, feeling that stretch on the inner thighs. Keep your back straight, upper body straight up, and feel that stretch in your inner thighs, maybe even a little bit in your hips. And then press it down again, pull your toes up, and feel that stretch. And release, bring the knees together. Stretch out your right leg. Your left leg is going over. Put it inside of your knee. Then upper body is twisting over to the left side. And your right knee of your left knee is going to your right side. So pull that knee over to your right side while twisting your upper body to the left. And you can feel that stretch in your spine and also in your left glute and your left outer thigh a little bit. Keep your upper body straight up. Press that knee over. And then when you're ready, doing the same stretch on the other side. So now left leg is stretching out, right leg is going over. That knee is going to the left side and you twist your upper body over to the right side, feeling that stretch in your glute. Drop that knee down to that left side, feeling that stretch. We did a lot of glute, outer thigh work, so time to stretch it up. Hold it just a few more seconds, and then we're going to stand up, doing one final stretch, and then we're done. Okay, release. Feet together, come on, standing straight up. And the final stretch is a forward fold because we're going to stretch the hamstrings. Feet are going on hip wide. Stretch your leg and then roll up. Roll up, roll up, roll up. If you can, grab your toes and pull that upper body towards your knees, and you can feel that stretch on your hamstrings. Feel that stretch. Pull your upper body a little bit closer. If you can't reach your toes, just grab your calves and push that upper body over to your knees, feeling that big stretch on your hamstrings. Just hold it a few more seconds. Try to pull yourself closer. And that's it. Bend your knees, release the tension of your hamstring, and then roll up. And what we're going to do is we're going to shake it out, releasing the tension. And that's it. You did it. You finished this workout, so give yourself that well-deserved thumbs up. Be proud of yourself. You did another great workout. I wish you a great day, and of course, I hope to see you next time in another workout. Bye.